having the power of the people to re-elect them or not, or in your case, withdraw them or not if they're not doing a good job. And so I support the ability of people to have a check on office holders, including judges.
Governor, do you, as you probably know, Governor Terry Pawlenty is in the lead of the polls. It looks like he's going to be the governor.